If we expect working class and poor, especially from rural India, to come to the city for detection of cancer, it is not going to happen in India. We have to reach out to them in their own town, preferably at their own household.
Cancer happens to be a fear-evoking word. So what we try to do is we soften our approach. We say that we're doing a non-communicable diseases screening. We would like to check you up for a range of other issues. And amongst them, we will also be doing an oral cavity examination. We will be looking at breast health examination. And that's how we try to position the program. The continuity of care for us is extremely essential. You can't just screen a population and then leave them with nothing to go back upon. There is a person in the hospital who's dedicated and he helps them navigate the system.
Hope symbolizes early detection, how it can prevent disease and most of the time cure the disease.